It all started about a year ago. At the time, I was the head of CI Security Service, and the second most powerful man in the company. I made an urgent trip to Batumi in mid-September. My men damaged a valuable piece of cargo, which led to some rather unexpected consequences, and I had to deal with it.
Commander, mi amigos and I will look after the cargo. No pasa nada. Go to your meeting.
This wasn't exactly an official trip, so it took some armor and a group of mercs to watch my back. As it turned out, it was a pretty good idea.
This is where we hold them! This is where we fight! This is where they die! And these shields, boys!
There was nobody in the hotel where my people were supposed to wait. And Cortez and I were attacked by an unknown enemy.
Where the hell are they?
No idea. Stay put. I'm trying to figure out what's going on.
Where's the merch?
I went to our HQ. I was hoping to catch one of ours in there. Exactly, no one's surprised. We ran into another enemy unit on arrival.
Identify target. Target immobilized.
We took the square and searched all the buildings. And naturally, we didn't find anybody in there. was too late. By the time I got there, Fitz had been gone. His entire unit was captured, and the cargo had been destroyed. There was nothing left for us to do in Batumi, so we were preparing to leave. When I got back, I told the CI President Sebastian Grimm about the attack. The boss was really pissed, and he ordered us to find out who was behind it. After a thorough investigation, we discovered that it was Douglas O'Reilly, the leader of the Avacati PMC who was behind the Batumi attack. Sebastian ordered me to spearhead an attack on their base. I didn't really object. In Batumi, Douglas's people saw something even Sebastian shouldn't have known about.
Right on time, Magnus. We need your help.
When I got there, the battle was already in full swing. There was just one thing that bothered me. Such operations were usually carried out by the Allies. We were actually in violation of the treaty. It seemed that the Batumi attack really pissed the boss off.
Launchers! Magnus, come in, Magnus!
Was able to escape and tried to contact me. I should have listened to him.
Douglas isn't here. Do you read me? Come in! Come in!
Hey, you looking for me? It's over, Holter. You're out of luck.
Magnus Holter, you're accused of violating the Orleans Peace Treaty with an unprovoked assault on the Avocati. Surrender now.
I was surrounded. A trap was sprung.
Good morning, gentlemen. We were informed that the former head of CI Security Service had violated the Orleans Peace Treaty and captured Sarcelli. You are hereby ordered to liberate the city and apprehend Holter. Dead or alive. Proceed with caution and try to avoid any unnecessary casualties.
Theodore, what's going on?
Hello, Magnus. I thought you might tell me. Why did you attack the Avocati?
I was set up. Theodore, call off your people. I don't want any bloodshed.
I'd love to, but I can't. You know I can't.
I'm sorry to hear that, my friend. But I have no intention of surrendering.
The ISD have been a Claiborne puppet for a long time. Couldn't act without the company's approval. And now it was unleashed against me. It was most peculiar.
Target acquired! Let's light him up!
Target locked! Target hostile tank!
want to get hurt, do you?
What's next, Holder? Why do you think Sebastian sent you to Kvarcelli? You're finished.
So it was Sebastian. I see. Magnus, I can't stop the operation, but I can give you half an hour window. Try and get as far as you can.
I only had two choices. Hide in some hole like Cortez, or accept the challenge and face the entire world alone. What do you think I chose? Sebastian led the Tikvarcelli siege from his base in Gori. That meant I could still get to him on time. I couldn't miss such an opportunity.
Sebastian. Sebastian.
Hello, Magnus. I wasn't expecting to see you alive.
And yet, here I am. I've come for you. Sebastian, all I want to know is why.
You can't be serious. Did you really believe I didn't know about your business in Batumi? Douglas's guys gave me everything they found. You became a problem, Magnus.
But why the whole charade? Why didn't you just have me killed?
I would have. But you already had too much influence. I don't want to fight my own security service. No, Magnus. I had to destroy you first, and I did.
And for that, he leveled an entire city and killed a lot of people. Sebastian was never what you'd call a good guy. But this time, he really outdid himself.
Sebastian, open up, or I'll blow these damn gates to Kingdom Come.
The storm's over. What are you waiting for? Get inside the city.
Identify target. Hostile truck.
Sebastian!
Now you know the whole story. It's time to make the right decision and join my forces. So, what's it gonna be?